India's richest man, business mogul Mukesh Ambani, is moving to London, according to reports. The Ambanis are set to divide their time between Mumbai and London in the near future. The decision is set to be prompted by the lockdown induced by COVID-19. Reports say that the experience of spending the pandemic in the 4 lakh square feet Altamount Road residence Antilia made the family feel the need for a second home. And the Ambanis' new home will be the 300-acre country club in Buckinghamshire, Stoke Park. The business family recently acquired the property at a reported Rs 592 crores earlier this year. This is set to be their primary residence, according to sources quoted by reports. The 49-bedroom London property will be in addition to their prime property in Mumbai's Altamount Road. During the lockdowns, the family also spent a lot of time in Jamnagar, where their flagship refinery, which is also the world's largest, is housed. The towering building that is the Mumbai home lacked open space, and that pushed the Ambanis for a house with more scenic surroundings, as per sources. The family is celebrating their first Diwali at their new residence, after which they will return to Mumbai. They are likely to go back to the UK mansion next April, a source quoted by Midday said. The news triggered many social media reactions. One user wrote, "The Ambanis to celebrate their Diwali in their new London home, the next Nirav Modi in the making." Another wrote, "Ambanis got tired of spending the pandemic in his billion-dollar home with all amenities, helipad, swimming pool, auditorium, ice room, so he decides to buy a smaller home in London." And another wrote, "Chalo, Mukesh Ambani is also shifting his Deshbhakti to the next higher level by moving his home to London."